But what does Mom really dislike? Eureka! Pineapples! Mom really doesn't like pineapples. Okay, well, I'm Chuck, the evil sandwich-making guy. And I was...
Chuck, the evil sandwich-making guy?
So anyway...
Okay, first of all, who is this clown? And what's up with his head? Is that a real sandwich?
Okay, that seemed a little,
Harsh.
Yeah, that was harsh.
Yeah, here's the thing, Miss Power. We don't really talk about Chuck's, he's a really sensitive guy.
Well, it doesn't matter, because you'll never guess what it is.
Mustard?
Okay, not anymore.
Sorry, the furry guy got the last ticket. We're all sold out.
But I waited in line like I'm supposed to. I should have cheated. How can this be happening to me? Why?
Give me the ticket.
I, Chuck, the evil sandwich-making guy, should be the biggest, most powerful, most feared supervillain in the city. And I would be if it weren't for Word Girl. Oh, how I hate her. Well, hate is such a strong word. Let's just say I don't like her very much. Yes, I don't like her very much at all.
When something's repulsive, it means it's really, really disgusting and yucky. So yucky that you want to get away from it.
That's worse than I thought. That was getting a little loud. Did you know I was in a hula dancing contest as a kid? The hands in hula tell a very special story.
Sure.
Like this. Still got it. Word Girl, it's like you knew I'd be here or something.
Of course I knew you'd be here. Anybody could have guessed it. Really, Chuck? Stealing free sandwiches?
I know, but they said I could only have one, and I wanted a lot more than one. So I figured, why not do what I do and steal them?
I got it! This time I know what I want. Hey, you were trying to guess the code.
No.
I can't believe you lied to me. If you can't trust a superhero, who can you trust? And I was all excited to tell you. Batteries must be dead. Hey, do you sell remote control batteries?
Yep. We have every kind of battery, even unique sizes.
I don't have time for that.
You can't fight in here. You have to take it outside. Better yet, you have to take it down the street.
Sorry, Chucky boy. She's here and we're here. It's go time. Hey, what gives? Whose side are you on?
I'm on my house's side. Hold this for me until I get back, okay? I'm gonna go rob someplace Word Girl can't ignore. And don't try to sell these, because I'm still stealing them later.
What are your demands?
I want a hair net that doesn't make my hair hurt.
I don't think it's possible for hair to hurt.
Well, what do you know? You're just a voice. You could be bald for all I know.
Is there a problem?
No, D.A. Bartford. I'm just here to drop off a prisoner. Chuck Sal's being painted today.
My choice of colors. Mustard yellow and ketchup red. Delicious.
Anyway, he needs a place to stay before he's released.
Come on! Are you Chuck the evil sandwich-making guy? Or Chuck the evil grocery store-crushing guy?
I'm gonna have to say evil sandwich-making guy. That's what it says on my mail.
Chuck, why don't you just buy the see-through binoculars?
Let me look at the price. No, I don't have that kind of money. Get out of here.
Whoa, yeah. I mean, at these prices, you hope the batteries are included.
I'm not. There's nothing dubious here, Word Girl. You know, I think Chuck is upset because he wanted to hang around with me.
I want one, man.
I'll take five.
Rule number three, and this is a big one. Everyone must eat nothing but sandwiches, except for your birthday, when you're allowed to eat cake. Let me see something. Rob store, I did that. Laugh and triumph, that happened. Battle Word Girl at scene of crime. This is upsetting. Word Girl is supposed to be here.
A little later, a very short distance away.
There, that should do it. What was I doing again? Oh, yeah, crushing the grocery store.
Birthday hammock that you got me because it's my birthday.
Oh, ketchup packets. It's Mom's birthday and I didn't get her a present yet. And of course, Brent got her a hammock, which is a perfect present.
This hammock is a perfect present.
Whoa,
it's time for the dentist.
No! Ma, you ruined my evil plan.
I'll be in the car.
Time to give my ma a birthday she'll never forget. Mom, come on outside. I have a surprise for you.
Okay, give me a minute.
Ma, can you hurry?
Hurrying's not my thing.
Wait, if I crush them now, Ma won't see it, and a birthday present will be ruined.
But isn't ruining them the present?
No!
Chucky Boo, I can't find my slippers. Is there something you wanted to show me? Whoa!
Please, word girl, please. My mom is watching. Please let me eradicate the pineapples now.
No, they are not your pineapples.
This is for you, Ma. Yeah.
No!
My pineapples!
Yes, I did it, I did it, I won! Did you see it, Ma? Did you? I destroyed those pineapples for you!
Oh, Chucky, I hate pineapples!
I know!
Except for Brent's hammock, that's the best birthday present I've ever gotten!
Aw, thanks, Ma.
Come on, Huggy, time to make our coleslaw!
Right, new home. Yeah.
What? What's wrong?
Nothing. Why would anything be wrong?
No reason. You just sound a little sad.
I'm not sad. I have the evil lair of my dreams.
Okay.
So what if it's hard moving into a new place? I'll get used to it.
Right.
And so what if I'm having a little trouble figuring out where everything is, and my mom's not here to tuck me in at night?
Mom tuck-ins are the best.
I know. They are. It's just that this has been a bigger adjustment than I expected. And, well...
Chuck, you sound a little homesick.
What? Homesick? For that dark basement?
Well, I was just saying.
And my pesky mother always nosing into my business?
I don't really know your mother.
And her delicious hot sandwiches. The special one she made whenever I was feeling down.
Yeah.
And the way she kissed my boo-boos when I fell off my exercise bike? I want to go home.
How about stopping these walls first?
This was a huge mistake. How could I leave my mommy? How could I leave my mommy? Ma! I'm so bored.
Call up your brother Brent. You haven't seen him in forever.
Brent, no. What's he gonna do, stand there and be handsome and successful around me? I don't want to hang around with him.
Chuck, call your brother.
Fine. Ma, I'm working down here.
But there's nothing edible in this whole house. Go get your mother something to eat.
When I'm finished here. Where was I? Oh, yes. Maybe I should wear a cape.
Chucky, I'm hungry.
I'll be right there. I wonder if they come in sizes, though.
Chucky!
Coming, Ma.
Do we have a customer, Chucky Boo?
No, Ma. It's just word, girl. Not a customer, all right?
I'll forget it, then.
Ma, it's on the shelf. I told you, you're embarrassing me when I battle.
What shelf, Chucky? There's 100 shelves here.
Oh, that it?
Mom, why is there no mustard in my condiment ray?
I used it to fill the condiment trays.
Why would you do that?
I thought we might be busy.
Why would we be busy?
Don't you tell me I don't know how to make a sandwich.
Wait a minute. Were we always this high up off the ground?
Later that night, at Chuck the Evil Sandwich Making Guy's Evil Sandwich Making Lair,
What's the matter with people? I'm evil. I'll walk outside on a hot day without shoes. I'll walk right on the hot cement for like 10 seconds before I hop onto the grass. Oh, and sometimes I use hand soap to wash my face. I'm out of control. And if people want a sandwich crime, I'll give them the sandwich crime of the century.
Chucky, can you bring up some more beets?
Mom, I'm having a moment.
Charles?
Yes, Ma.
Thank you, Pumpkin.
I'm through helping you with words, you hear me? You'll have to figure it out by yourself, you big...
Good! Now finish him.
Big sandwich head! Whoa, I just... That was amazing.
Yes, yes it was.
My words, they felt so powerful.
Yes, that's my point, kiddo. It's time you stopped thinking about other people's feelings and started worrying about your own.
Get it, word girl. No one tells me what to do. Except my mom, and sometimes my brother. You remember my brother Brent, don't you? The handsome...
Yeah. Can we just do this? I really don't have the time.
It's 12:30.
Will she break her promise to Violet so Word Girl can save the day?
Oh, hello. Hey, where's your superhero friend? Not around today, huh? Normally, I'd blast you with some ketchup. But you know what? Any fan of the amazing pepperoni is a friend of mine. Girl.
So, you swiped the see-through binoculars to find out which pack of cards included the mystifier.
That's not all. I'm also stealing the mystifier card.
But why would you want to steal a card? It has nothing to do with sandwiches.
Can't a guy have some hobbies? I'll steal a card now and make an evil sandwich later. All right, then. You ask for it. Oh, come on. I can't believe this. My condiment ray is jammed again. Give me a second, please.
Oh, take all the time you need.
I gotta get out of here. What if I built myself an evil lair? Yeah! From this day forward, Chucky Bear will have a new evil lair. I mean, Chuck, the evil sandwich-making guy. Please, could you forget the Chucky Bear thing?
We wish we could.
The next day, Chuck is eager to read the latest edition of the Big City Times.
Okay, let's see. Here it is. This is a sandwich that won an award. The end. What? That's it? My sandwich was voted best in the city, and this is all the attention it gets?
Well, the judge did say it would be a nice little article.
That word girl around, I might actually win this battle. I can't wait to tell my mom about this. You can't hide from me. There you are. Hi-ya! What? No. This thing always jams at the worst time.
Hold it right there, Chuck.
Word girl, finally, here you are, thank goodness.
I've been a nervous wreck worrying about you. Now take some ketchup.
You've been worrying about me?
Yes, I've been worrying about you. Now, care to explain where you've been?
I've been running all over town on a crime spree, huh?
Let's do this thing.
Good thing I added rocket boosters to the crusher. Yeah, I'm too fast for you, word girl.
This is fun!
No! The ticket, it's ruined! No, I can't go to the show!
But these people, they come here to eat my sandwiches. Do you understand that, Mr. Sandwich Head?
Can you please not call me Sandwich Head?
I'm sorry, pal, but, hey, you realize you get a sandwich for a head, right?
Yes, but I prefer to be called a nickname that's a little more...
Word Girl.
Thank you. I can't believe how difficult it is to commit a crime.
Thanks, Word Girl. I'll see you when I get out.
I have it on a list.
Oh, you can plan on it.
Good. I feel more tranquil already knowing you'll be there.
No, please don't touch that. Could you please take your feet off the... Oh, that's not a... Hey, who spilled juice on the rug? Oh, Ma's gonna be mad.
Oh, come on. I just fixed my remote control. Now this... Do you sell tools, wire, and something I could use to power a crusher engine?
Aisle five.
Thanks.
Me.
Hey, Brent. I kinda lost it earlier, and I'm sorry. When I saw you with Mr. Big, I felt like I'd been replaced. Oh, not talking to me. Real nice, Brent. I try to be the bigger, more mature guy.
Well, time is money, Brent, so let's get a move on with... Oh, you!
Brent, don't do it! Word Girl, where are you?
Recipe for Brent's famous peanut butter.
Don't worry,
Brent. Mix three
Brent,
cups...
Your baby brother's gonna save the day.
I gotta go. Thanks for your help. Tell your mom I said hi.
You want me to call you a cab or something?
I can't believe you fell for the old inviting the superhero to the park, then coating them in a thick layer of mustard trick.
Hey, a bus token. Oh, goody.
Stop Chuck's crime spree and still make it back to the peaceful mountaintop haven to watch the sunset.
Well, now that I'm freed up, do you want to take my company's rocket to the moon?
I kind of just wanted to go finish that movie with you.
Sure. What are brothers for? I heard that in a movie once.